Welcome back to another extreme pioneering expedition of hiking, bro. So essentially what we're going to do, man, is we're going to charge up a track with bush bash that we pulled off last time. And then get to the creek, man, just charge it from there. We've got 20 kilometers of untapped creek to explore. Snake bandages. Drinky. Essentially, I spied off a place I wanted to go from actually popping that warning, like 1 kilometer in the sky. I'm looking down to the north, and I see this amazing creek line searching around. I'm like, man, I want to go in there, bro. That's one place I have not been. So I found the closest trail, which goes on the ridge line just up here. And from there, I took a contour map. I identified the easiest way down. Ultimately, I probably could have followed the ridgeline, which, it's further up than down, but did a bit of contour diving down here, went down, into the creek, bounced up the other side onto a ridge, and then down again. Pretty straightforward, just tying pink ribbons along the way to mark the trail of anyone else that wants to do it in the future. And yeah, man, this is an adventure right here. It's like tying pink ribbons, not gonna get lost, but even tracing up, you're not gonna get lost. Compass is generally pretty good as well, but I've got a fairly good sense of direction so far at least. And yeah, man, adventure, bro. Gotta like take the path that's less beaten and branch out and really find what you want to do and charge that path. And this is my path right here. Turn my